I'm shocked. I know. Nobody believed me. Now we have this, guys. So bad. I want to go see the sunset. Hi, Iris. I think I have some angels too. I love you guys. Everybody's skies are just amazing. I mean, Jesus, he's coming soon, guys. He is coming soon. Amen, amen, amen. Hallelujah. From your sins and turn away from them. Just believe, 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 and love. Have faith. Faith that can move mountains. Amen. I'm gonna go in the backyard and see what we have back there. I really don't like the backyard anymore. But you know what? It's my backyard. Hey, Bob, if you're watching, look at this yard. You took all the lawnmowers, you had all the lawnmowers, and you took every bit of them. I don't have a way to mow my grass. Pretty messed up. I'm scared to go out there because of the snakes. So there could be a snake in the yard. Okay, look at the sky. Stupid butt. I really am scared to go out in the yard, okay. Who does that? Here we go. Okay, no, I'm not. Never mind. Too scared. Gosh, Bob, thanks a lot. Look at this mess. He took all the... Those are broke lawnmowers. He's like, yeah, I'm going to mow my grass with those. I can't even push a vacuum cleaner, let alone push a lawnmower. God's got this. He does. He really does. Love you guys. Sorry if I'm just getting emotional when I come back here. The moon is above my daughter's house again. I'm waiting for her to go down the street, come by my house. All blue. Yeah, over here. I have to walk down the street to my daughter's. That's the street light. Alright. Hey guys. The moon is now above. Well, it's across the street from me. Earlier it was down the street above my daughter's house. And it's just trucking on down the road. There it is. It was right down this way earlier, and now it's right above my neighbor's house. And the line is in front of it. Looks like there's a haze around it.